Hello, my name is Muhammad Ahmed and I'm the president of Hope Academy. On behalf of Hope Academy, the organization and the entire community who use the services provided by Hope Academy, I'd like to openly welcome you all and sincerely thank you for coming out here today. It turned out better than I thought, so the weather must be nice today. As you can see, you have been given the tour. We do have some snacks, so for all of you, also those of you that had some snacks, perfect. For those of you that will, we still have some more, so don't worry, don't leave yet, we do have some left. I would like you all to join me in welcoming our leaders and public officials who are always partaking in the community's efforts, which we all are here to celebrate today, and it's clear evidence of how close they are with our community. Today we have King County Outreach Project Manager Joe Sullivan. We have King County Wastewater Treatment Division Assistant Director Sandy Kilroy. We have our beloved community leader, one of our community leaders, Wahid Mohammed. And last but not least, the Eagles Interim Executive Director Stephen Riley. And we have all of you here. Perfect. Alright. I would also like to thank Eagles, Rainwise, the City of Seattle, King County, and in making this project all possible, which is vital for our community and the environment, and allowing the bigger Somali community here in West Seattle to play a role in this greater endeavor. Furthermore, I would like to urge this honorable neighboring community of Hope Academy to enjoy these beautiful gardens as your eyes gaze at them in the summertime or spring when the flowers flourish. Let's take care of them in growing them and maintain, as Eagles and Rainwise have left us, a great gift and project. Before I introduce our guest speakers, I want to briefly use this opportunity to inform a request from the global community in general, and in particular the community here in the greater Washington state, to stand together against all those who cause harm to civilians wherever they are and whatever their name may have, or no matter what their belief is.